Welcome to WebStylePress. You can sell a product to a specific country. You can sell products to selected countries. You can restrict your products for certain countries easily. Do you have products that you want to be available to purchase only to customers from specific countries? Do you have products that you do not want to be available to purchase from specific countries? You can apply country-based restrictions for each product in WordPress easily. WooCommerce supported, this plugin can work with WooCommerce geolocation or the shipping country added by the customer. Restrict products on your store to sell or not to sell to specific countries easily in WordPress and WooCommerce. You can disable products visibility completely for certain countries in WordPress WooCommerce based store. You can hide restricted products completely from the shop and search, but let users see them from a direct link. You can keep restricted products visible on the shop and search, but not purchasable. That means add to cart button will be disabled for disabled countries. You can choose restriction rules, include or exclude countries for each product individually and choose the countries to apply the rule to. Very helpful plugin. Online business owners who make money online know it. But as a WordPress developer, if you do not know, then here it is. No business can sell or ship to whole world or to every country in the world. You have to include selected countries or you have to exclude few countries always from every store that you create. Well, there is a global option in WooCommerce where you can determine where are you selling products. But this plugin will add additional restrictions and options that are very helpful. So you have the WordPress, you have the WooCommerce, you have your products. Then go to plugins and add new. Search for country-based restrictions. Country-based restrictions for WooCommerce. Install now. Then go to plugin settings. Settings. Set up general visibility options from here. Like this, enable debug toolbar for admin. This is important. Enable it. And here you can set the product restriction message. And for catalog visibility, hide completely. Completely hide restricted products from your store. Or hide catalog visibility. Hide restricted products from your shop and search results. Products will still be accessible and purchasable via direct link. And then what I like this one, catalog visible, non-purchasable. Display the restricted products on your catalog, but non-purchasable. Products will not be purchasable because add to cart button will be hidden, but they will be visible to everybody. Okay, save changes. And then we will go to products area, products, our products. Reload. Now, for each product in your catalog, you can set if to allow or disallow to a list of countries. WooCommerce shipping country is used to determine what country the visitor is from. If a shipping country is not set, WooCommerce geolocation is used. Let's edit a product. Edit. And here, as you can see, there is new option, country restrictions. Click it. Product available for all countries. Restriction rule. Product available for selected countries. Product not available for selected countries. And then here we can choose countries to include or exclude. And if we see this product, this is the product. We can add it to cart. Let's restrict this product only this product for United Kingdom. Product not available for selected countries. United Kingdom. And maybe let's select another one. That is United Arab Emirates. UAE. Okay, so update. And you see the CBR country. Country-based restrictions country. Admin can test the restriction by using this drop down in admin bar. But first we will reload the page. And right now country set to United States for checking purpose. So as admin, when you have applied the restriction, you can actually check it. Go to product page and from admin bar change visitor country. Now the admin is acting like a visitor. And if the country is restricted, product will be disabled for the visitor. Change country and the product can be purchased for different country. For example, we have restricted UAE and United Kingdom. Let me select United Kingdom from here. And the page will be reloaded. And as you can see, add to cart button has been disabled. It was removed and we can see this message. Sorry, this product is not available to purchase in your country. And again, this was United Kingdom. We can select the UAE. UAE. And same. This is the message and the cart button is gone. And if we change the country back to United States, then that message is gone and we see this add to cart button and we can add this product to cart and purchase it because we are now in United States, not in United Kingdom or UAE, that we restricted and product was removed from the cart. So from the product, you get this extra option, country restrictions. Here you can include countries or exclude countries and set restriction rules based on countries for this product. This menu is for admin to test only. In live website, geolocation will automatically look for visitors' country and product visibility will be changed according to real visitors' country and the restrictions that will be applied by the admin from this section. Very useful WordPress WooCommerce plugin to restrict countries for certain products. To make your online store properly set up for targeted audience. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.